We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at this Canon MX922 printer. The problem we've been having is whenever we're making copies or scans, we've been noticing lines or blemishes on the copies and scans. And so we're going to show you how to clean the scanner glass, because anytime that happens, it's going to indicate there's something dirty on the scanner glass. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to lift the scanner here. And you'll actually notice there's two separate pieces of glass. You have your large flatbed scanner for doing your face down scanning, and then you have a small strip of glass on the left side of the printer, and that's actually for whenever you're using your top document feeder. So anytime you're actually scanning a stack of paper through the document feeder, it's all being scanned on the small strip of glass on the left side of the printer. So that'll kind of help troubleshoot what piece of glass really needs to be cleaned, depending on when you're seeing those defects happen. In order to clean the scanner glass, you want a lint-free cloth, your favorite glass cleaner. If you don't have anything like a glass cleaner available, if you have something like a rubbing alcohol, that'll also work, but glass cleaner is definitely preferred. And the biggest tip we can give you is to please always apply your glass cleaner directly to your cloth and not to the glass on the printer. If you apply the glass cleaner directly to the glass on the printer, then there's a high risk of it seeping underneath the glass, and then it can end up causing a lot more problems than you started with. So please always apply your cleaner directly to your cloth and not to the glass on the printer. Once you have your cleaner and your cloth, we're just going to wipe down the scanner glass, getting rid of any kind of fingerprints, inks, little marks, or whiteout, tape, things like that, making sure all that's off. We'll go ahead and do the small strip of glass on the left side of the printer as well. And then after you wipe it down, give it a good visual inspection. Make sure you don't see anything that's still on the glass. Once you're happy with the way everything looks, I'd recommend closing up the scanner and making a test copy or a test scan using both methods, both a face-down copy on the flatbed scanner and running a couple of copies through the document feeder on top, just to make sure you're happy with the way both of those came out. If you're still getting slight blemishes, that's going to indicate there's still just a little bit of something that's a little harder to see on that glass. Just go back over it one more time, and that should take care of it. Other than that, you should be good to go and back up printing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.